easy.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Don't you run, Needles! I won't go so easy on you next time.
Thank you.
I won't go so easy on you next time.
As you wish.
Told ya!
Over here.
Riku!
What? Yuna's down there.
Of all the places. Let's go.
Yuna!
Kayaku! Who's attacking us? We're attacked directly!
Heaven! What?
Kayaku? Kayaku!
A war between Yevon and the Albed?
Gygax Fanuk! Quadu kuvuntur summonas.
Vidrai.
You Riku's friends? Well, just don't stand there. Come on! Let's go kick those Guado out of our hole!
Who?
Sid, leader of the Albed. He's my dad.
Let's go!
Yeah. We have to save Yuna.
Not only Yuna, right?
Right.
Thank you.
In Yevon's name, are those Quattle thinking?
This is terrible. Oh no!
What'd he say?
We have to get underground.
Where's Yuna?
The Summoner Sanctum. This way!
this place done for.
You're right. You're right, Waka. We, Albed, we weren't always like this. Sin destroyed the island where we all used to live. After that, we were scattered to every corner of Spira. But then, my dad brought the Albed together again. If we put our minds to it and work together, then we could make a new home. Everyone worked hard. We had our home back again. But now, why did things have to turn out this way?
Riku! Damn those Quaddle! What are they thinking?
Yuna, quick!
Riku, what is the Summoner's Sanctum?
The Summoner's Sanctum is where we keep the summoners. We keep them safe there.
You kidnapped them.
I know it's against the teachings and all that.
I get why you did it, but...
Well, I sure don't get it, Waka. They might get hurt on their pilgrimage. So you kidnap them? I mean, if the summoners don't do their job, then who will beat Sin? You want to protect them, I know. But guardians are there for that. If guardians do their job well, summoners will be safe. Right? Right?
It's quiet. Kimari goes now.
She's not here. Hello again. Wait there until we have performed the sending.
They died, protecting us. It's not much, but the least we can do is give them a proper sending.
Hey, what's sacrificed? The Albed said summoners were being sacrificed. That summoners shouldn't have to do a pilgrimage.
Why couldn't they trust guardians to protect the summoners? The Albed had no right stopping their pilgrimage.
The pilgrimages have to stop. If they don't, and they get to Xanarkand, they might defeat Sin. Yuni could... But then she... Yuni will die, you know? You know, don't you? Summoner's journey to get the final Aeon. Yuna told you, didn't she? With the final Aeon, she can beat Sin. But then, if she calls it, then the final Aeon's gonna kill her. Even if she defeats Sin, it will kill Yuni too, you know?
Was I the only one who didn't know? Tell me why! Why were you hiding it? Why didn't I know?
We weren't hiding it.
It was just too hard to say. You think we tried to stop her? She follows her heart.
Yuna, she knew what she was doing when she chose to become a summoner. To face Sin, yeah? Yuna knew.
But Waka, that's just totally wrong. Summoners shouldn't have to sacrifice themselves just so the rest of Spirit can be happy, right?
But that is our choice.
We all live in fear of sin, you know that.
A world without sin. That is the dream of all Yevon's children. And we will use that power even if it means our lives.
Yuna, let's go to Xanarkin together. Let's beat Sin. I told her all the things. We could. And all along, the whole time, I didn't know anything.
But Yuna, she'd just smile.
Hey, watch.
Hey, you got pretty good.
You sound sad.
Yeah, maybe.
Want to scream?
I really don't think that's gonna help this time.
You know what?
Hmm?
It's embarrassing to say this myself, but summoners and their guardians are kind of like Spira's ray of light. A lot of people in Spira depend on us. I learned to practice smiling when I'm feeling sad, you know. I know it's hard.
Yeah, I understand.
Right. Now let's see what you can do. I want my journey to be full of laughter.
I can't let her die. I'll find her.
Odessa! Go! Go! Go!
3 minutes left!
Reno! Reno! We reach 1 minute!
Where's Yuna?
Ajanuha Hupun? Ajanuha Yemeja!
I said, where is she? Answer me! Answer me, damn you!
What'll you do when you find her, eh?
I didn't know anything about what a summoner is supposed to do. And I told her all those things without even knowing. I've got to tell her. I've got to tell her I'm sorry.
That's it? You're going to tell her you're sorry? And then you just drag her to Xanarkand and make her fight Sheen, huh? You're all the same. Let the summoner die so we can live in peace!
No!
Words! Show me action!
I'm telling you, she won't die!
Boy, don't forget those words. 'Cause if you do, I'm gonna make you regret it.
I won't. So you know where she is?
Of course not! That's why we're gonna look! Using this airship!
Airship?
Vidran! Neito Doku!
Evil maker 1,000 years, Ujantia!
What's going on?
We're gonna blow up our home.
How?
With one of the forbidden machina. Hey, go! Ida!
Hey, look. Don't get so down. Boom! Like happy festival fireworks, yeah?
You can cram your happy festival, you big meanie!